Okay, guys, we finally fixed the settings. I've got this to be able to capture the gameplay. I'm not going to do anything major right now. I'm just going to test it out and make a little video to show everybody how it works. I had to go online because I was getting a black screen when it tried to capture, and I had to do window capture instead of game capture with this OBS software. So we'll see. We'll get to see a little bit of the game now. Recording. All right, here we go. This is my it's a microfusion breeder.
Basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense. There's one easy, sensible thing your family should do to prepare for a possible time of emergency. Set aside a few simple basic supplies you'll need to take to the public fallout shelter. Supplies to help keep you and your family alive and well in event of enemy attacks. For instance, any special medicines or diet foods required by members of the family, insulin, heart tablets, baby food and other infant supplies, blankets, a battery-powered radio, a flashlight, extra batteries. And if the nearest public shelter hasn't been stocked yet with emergency rations and supplies, you'll need to take as much food and water as you can carry. Emergency supplies are needed for a private home shelter, too.
Hello? Hello? Can you help me? My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die. Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail. You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
One of my mods added some new music, a whole lot of music, and then I have also have a bounties 1 and 2 that I can do some extra bounties, so make the game more interesting. Directional compass down at the bottom shows you if there's enemies in the area. It doesn't say where it is, but it lets you know. Oh, great new music.
Some men with brains in their cranium took a piece of uranium. They did what other men couldn't do. They split the atom right in two. Now it's up to the people to crusade to see that no more bombs are made. That is straight for the They took all the U-238s that they could find in the United States. They gathered it and made it all into the size of a billiard ball. Now it's up to the people to crusade to see that no more bombs are made. That is great for the Down to the south and west they went to try out their experiment, to find out what they wanted to know in the desert of New Mexico. Now it's up to the people to crusade, to see that no more bombs are made, that this straight force should only be used for peace and democracy.
It's still early in the game. I don't know.
And happen to stop off in Santa Fe, just look around and take a stroll, you'll come across a great big hole.
It's a big
up to the people now to crusade, to see that no more bombs are made. Only the U.S. puppies.
Gump.
The size of a billiard ball. Tomorrow it'll be the size of City Hall. And when they drop it, you will see the place where this earth used to be. I mean, it's up to the people now to crusade, to see that no more bombs are made, that this great force should only be used for peace and democracy. Da da dee dee dum da da, dee da dee da da dee dum. We all can have prosperity. With this atomic energy, the world can have its pork and beans or be blown into smithereens. It's up to the people to crusade, to see that no more bombs are made, that this great force should only be used for peace and democracy.
With atomic ammunition, they would like to see us fall. Peaceful men of every nation would become as common slaves. We'll prevent that situation, better we shall be. You will see the lightning flashing, hear atomic thunders roll. When Moscow lies in ashes, God have mercy on your soul. Here's the question, Mr. Stalling, and it's you who must decide. When an atomic bomb starts falling, do you have a place to hide?
Super skin pump.
When Moscow lies in ashes, God have mercy on your soul.
Bloody, bloody.
Here's the question,
cool.
Mr. Stalling, and it's you who must decide. When atomic bomb starts falling, do you have a place to hide? Just remember, Mr. Stalling, how we both fought side by side. When Hitler and Mussolini had you whipped and how you cried. Uncle Sammy came to help you, gave you strength, we gave you all. And now your great ambition is to see our nation fall. You will see the lightning flashing, hear atomic thunders roll. When Moscow lies in ashes, God have mercy on your soul. Here's the question, Mr. Stalling, and it's you who must decide. When atomic bomb starts falling, do you have a place to hide?
I've been to Nagasaki, Hiroshima.
Thank you.
Ah, whoops. Oh, there went my head. Hey, my head's rolling away. Come back here. Okay.
Do you have a place to hide?
All right, yeah, I'll go meet Trudy.
Just remember, Mr. Stalling, how we both fought side by side when Hitler and Mussolini had you whipped and how you cried. Uncle Sammy came to help you, gave you strength, we gave you all. And now your great ambition is to see our nation fall. You will see the light when atomic thunders roll, when Moscow lies in ashes, fire on your soul.
Guys are tough early on.
Starts falling. Do you
somebody's helping. Oh, who are you? Oh, I can't see. Oh, well, this is really going good. But, like, I think I was on death, trying to fight death.
Thank you. except a mushroom-shaped cloud, radioactive mama. We'll ride it. Radioactive mama, we'll reach critical mass tonight. Trash kisses do things to me in oh so many ways. I feel them going through me, all those gamma rays. Radioactive mama, they're treating me right. Radioactive mama, we'll reach critical mass tonight.
Oh, really?
Well, since I kissed you, baby, that evening in the park, I lost my hair and eyebrows and my teeth shine in the dark. Radioactive mama, critical mass tonight.
Final freeze on that.
This is Art Linkletter. In event of atomic bombing or some other catastrophe, here's something it will help save lives, including your own. Do not use the telephone. Leave the line open for official rescue and relief. This is your part.
That's one way to do it. Take that weapon. Need this. I got some hatchet clothes. Thank you.
crawl out through the fallout, baby.
All right, when anyway, we'll stop recording there. That was just a, now that I learned to get the game captured, I'll show some better stuff later, but that was a pretty good set of rights.